So I think probably one of the biggest things that I've learned since joining is the difference between law as maybe an academic subject, as you would study it at university, and the law in practice. So clients don't necessarily want reams and reams of kind of legal argument or explanation. They just want to know how does the law apply to their situation, and what practical advice can we give them?